Friends, someone has rightly said that if the voice is loud, some people listen. But if the words are meaningful, many people listen. This is the story of a 24-year-old boy who worked for a wealthy merchant. His parents were no longer alive, and life was difficult for him. He would go to work every day, earn some money, come home, cook, eat, and then go to bed. One day, he saw an old beggar carrying 3 carts on his back, traveling from one city to another. The old man was very tired and eventually sat under a tree to rest. Just then, he noticed a young man walking in the same direction. The old beggar called out the young man and asked for help, explaining that he was too old and the cart was too heavy for him to carry any further. He offered the young man 3 gold coins in return for his assistance in taking one of the cart to the next village. The young man agreed to help without hesitation and lifted the cart onto his shoulder. As they walked, the young man realized that how heavy the cart truly was. After a while, they reached a desolate road. The young man, curious about the cart weight, asked the old man what was inside. The old beggar replied that it was filled with copper coins, which made it heavy. The young man thought to himself that the old man must be a merchant carrying so many coins. However, he focused on his task and continued walking. As they reached a river, the young man, being strong and fit, waded through without hesitation. The old man, however, stood at the edge and explained that he was too old to carry both carts across. He offered the young man 3 more gold coins to carry the second cart as well. The young man, smiling, agreed to help without expecting any reward. With both caught on his shoulder, the young man crossed the river, although the weight was overwhelming. After crossing, he asked the old man what was inside the second cart. The old man revealed that it contained silver coins. The young man's mind began to race, thinking the old beggar must have collected all these coins from selling his property. Continuing their journey, they encountered another desolate path. The young man's thoughts turned greedy. He considered taking the coins and running away, as there was no one around to stop him. But he managed to control his thought for a while. As they approached a hill, the old beggar confessed he could not climb it and asked the young man to take the third cart, offering 3 more gold coins. Upon hearing that the third cart contained gold coins, the young man agreed, his mind filled with vision of the wealth. He carried the third cart, climbed the hill, but the weight slowed him down. As they neared the summit, his greed got the better of him. He decided to steal all the carts and run away. Reaching home, he eagerly opened the first cart, expecting copper coins, but found rusty iron coins instead. He quickly checked the other cart, finding the same worthless contents. Furious, he saw a letter inside one cart which read that entire act was a test of honesty by the king. The king was seeking an honest successor as he had no heir, no one. Realizing his mistake, the young man lamented his lost opportunity. His uncontrolled thoughts had cost him dearly. Friends, the mind is everything. What you think, you become. An uncontrolled mind can cause more harm than any enemy. Wise men always advise us to develop right intention and mindfulness to control our thoughts. Wrong thoughts should be uprooted immediately before they grow into a destructive force. Regular self-awareness can transfer our beliefs and characters, shaping our destiny. Remember, our thoughts form words. Words turns into actions, and action, when repeated, become habits. These habits shape our character, ultimately creating our destiny. Stay vigilant about your thoughts, friends. If you found this story insignificantly insightful, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.